That's it. So I got carrots, cut up pieces of carrots for my wraps and stuff. And this guy hates carrots. Hates them beyond all reason. Like, he won't even... He just spit it out. He's not down. This guy, though, Riley, like, he's eating the other piece that Bailey dropped. He loves them. He lives for carrots. All done? So now, every time I drop a carrot, this little cutie patootie is gonna eat it for me. Thanks, Riley. You're a real helper.